can make the screw channel much smaller. You have no other option. The result of the healing was amazing.
Hi, and welcome back to Uniqa Dental Show, where we discuss interesting cases and new procedures in the field of dentistry. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and follow us to stay tuned up to date. With us today, as always, is Dr. Yaniv.
Hi, how are you doing?
Amazing. No, I like it. So what did you bring for us today?
What we have today is we have a case, two crowns on two implants. And in this case, we want to show a couple of things. First of all, there was some inflammation around the crowns, around the implants. And this was because food got stuck between the crown and the gingiva. And the patient didn't clean it in time, so the gingiva just inflamed and got around the piece of food that was stuck. And we needed to take out those crowns and clean around the implants. And we left it for a couple of days to heal up. And the second thing we want to show is the difference between the zirconia crowns that you can make and PFM crowns that you're making. Because in zirconia crowns, you can make the screw channel much smaller than in the PFM, and we'll show the differences. This is the crowns. You can see bridge made of two crowns with the two screws mm-hmm. above the crowns. When you're making a PFM restoration without sleeves, without anything, the screws must go through the crown. So the screw channel needs to be in diameter a little bit larger than the head of the screw. So if you have a screw, for example, like 2.3 millimeters, you need to have a screw channel of about 2.5. For a crown, 2.5, for a premolar, for example, it's almost half of the tooth. So most of the occlusal part is the screw channel around.
It's weakened. It's
all, yeah, also, first right? of all, it's weakening the crown. Second, the amount of metal and porcelain that you have is less than normal, and if you have a smaller screw channel, you have much more material to strengthen the crown.
Wait, so all the crowns on porcelain used to metal are like this? All the screw channels?
You need to have the screw channel that the screw goes through the screw channel, so you have no other option.
That's why they're more prone to breakage than the zirconia one?
For chipping of the porcelain, yes. Because you don't have enough place for the metal and you don't have enough place for the porcelain. And this why it's more prone to chipping. This why when you have a monolithic zirconia crowns, it's less prone to chipping because you have a lot more material. The occlusal part is fuller. Here you can see where the food got stuck between the multi-unit and the crown. These are very old multi-units and implants. I think about 15 years ago was made. This thing happened. And in this case, when you have some inflammation, you need to react immediately. You need to see it immediately. You need to take out the crowns and you just need to give it a little bit of time to heal up. So in this case, what we did is we took out the crowns. We gave it about 2 days. In 2 days, the result of the healing was amazing. These are the same multi-units after 2 days. You see that
it's
almost
really pink, no
yeah, all
no
the inflammation is gone.
In 2 days?
In 2 days.
Antibiotics?
No, without anything.
Without anything?
Anything.
Just
anything.
Took down the crown?
Yeah, just took down the crown, cleaned up the... This is why when you have implants, you still need to clean up everything around those implants. Just because you can't have caries doesn't mean that you don't have inflammation. You don't have a lot of different problems.
You still need to brush your teeth.
Yeah, you still need to brush your teeth. Took out the crowns. The patient can brush his teeth much better. Mm-hmm. And you see the result between what was before and what's now. These are the crowns with the healthy gingiva, the healthy tissue.
And the big screw channel.
Yeah, the big screw channel that you can see. You can see that almost all of the occlusal surface is the screw channels.
So to sum it up, as the bigger the screw channel is, the more prone to breakage it is, to chipping.
Yeah.
So the only material where you can have thinner screw holes, screw channels, is only zirconia?
Not exactly, because you can have PFM crowns with small screw channel if you cement a sleeve to the PFM. It's possible. I know even people that's doing this way, because this way you can have a smaller screw channel and still you have a PFM crowns. But if you're cementing sleeves and doing all these procedures, in many cases you won't do PFM, you just will do zirconia crowns.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
And thank you for being with us today. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe and follow us to stay tuned up to date. Thank you and have a great day.